Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to boost your iPhone volume if the sound is too quiet. We have plenty of methods, so hopefully at least one of them will help. Let's get into them. First and most obviously, you'll want to check that your volume is turned up. Use the volume buttons on the side of your phone, or drag the slider up in the control center. Next, we can change the Apple Music equalizer that can amplify certain frequencies to make the sound louder. To do this, open the Settings app and then scroll down and select Music from the list. Now tap on where it says EQ. One of the best sound profiles to choose to boost volume is Late Night, but you might want to play around with a few to see if any work better for you or if you prefer the sound of any others. The next method is to check your physical speakers on your device. Make sure your case is not obstructing them or that they aren't blocked by dust or debris. If you can clean or clear them, then the sound should now be louder. You might also be able to increase the volume by changing the position of your device, maybe place it face down or use an object like a box to amplify the sound. The next method is to check for settings within the apps that you use to boost the volume. In Spotify, for example, head to the settings and then look for and select playback. Then choose Equalizer and turn this on, and then you could experiment with this, but you might find that the volume is boosted when choosing the sound profile called Vocal Boost. Next, we can try some more settings changes on your iPhone relating to headphones and earphones. First, open the Settings app, and this time tap on Sounds and Haptics. Then scroll down and tap on Headphone Safety. Try turning off the toggle switch called Reduce Loud Audio if it was on, but remember that listening to sounds too loud can damage your hearing, so please be careful. Head back to the homepage of the settings and now scroll down and choose Accessibility. Now tap on Audio and Visual, and then choose Headphone Accommodations. Try turning this on and then choose Vocal Range in the Tune Audio 4 section and increase the slider to Strong. Test out the volume now, and if this didn't improve it, you can head back here and turn off the Headphone Accommodations toggle switch to return it back to how it was. Another way to potentially boost the volume is to get a volume booster app. There's a lot of risk with these as they could not work or even damage your device's speakers. Search for Volume Booster in the App Store and feel free to try one. But please be careful as you are using these apps and increasing the volume at your own risk. I would certainly avoid any that only have a small number of reviews and watch out for apps that want to charge money for premium features. Personally, I would only try the previous methods, and some apps will only let you boost the volume of audio files and not live audio. Those are all of the methods I have to boost your iPhone volume if the sound is too quiet. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in another video.